Hi friends, welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you and tell you how you can easily find the link in the profile header of some person's Instagram profile. Subscribe to our channel, put your likes, and write comments after watching the video. And let's get started with you. So, first, of course, you'll need to open the Instagram app. And in order to find some link in the profile header of some person's Instagram, first, you're going to have to go to that person's page. You'll be able to do this in a number of ways. For example, if you see that person's post, you can click on their name, their username, for example, under the photo in order to go to the page. Another method is to go to the collections and enter the username in the search box to find the person. And then go to the user's page. You can also go to a user's page through stories. For example, if you are looking at someone's story, at the top, as you can see, there is a username. And if you click on it, it will take you to that page. And if the person has a profile header, the profile header is what's underneath the photo. This one right here is called the Instagram profile header. And if you see that the person has some kind of link and you want to click on it, then all you have to do is click on that link. It won't necessarily be immediately visible. You may need to open the profile header completely to see the link. And when you click on it, it will take you straight to the link page. This is the easy way to find any link in the profile header, some user in Instagram. Subscribe to our channel, put your likes, be sure to write comments, and see you soon.